Loud. That is why neighbors near White Oak Music Hall are suing Houston City Hall. The attorney representing the residents there says the mayor has made countless promises to investigate the venue, but it still hasn't happened. Residents hope the lawsuit will now force the city to enforce the sound ordinance because the loud music is keeping them up at night. Coast Guard crews are